Welcome to Flashback Favorites. I'm Music Mike. Thanks for joining me again. Back to 1969 for some Motor City Soul and a song that was originally intended to be the last Diana Ross and the Supremes single, just before Diana Ross was going to depart the group, co-written by Berry Gordy. Berry didn't feel this song was quite good enough to be the last one, so the last one became Someday We'll Be Together. This tune is greatly overlooked by radio programmers. You hardly ever get to hear it on the radio, if at all. It did make it to number 31. Here's Diana Ross and the Supremes with No Matter What Sign You Are on Flashback Favorites.